Well, I came from Lakers online schooling and I got really far behind and I wasn't motivated to do it. So I had an interview to get accepted into Ascent and I was, and that just pushed me to get out and get graduated. We're all like a family and they just kind of all want you to do your best.
Cameron Lascalzo, a sophomore at Bad Axe Ascent High School, is the Huron Daily Tribune's Student of the Week.
Well, she's a very quiet student, and a lot of times those kind of students don't get much recognition. She also had the highest grade by 3 percentage points of anyone else that we were doing. She's very polite in class. And it's spreading, which is kind of nice, hearing kids say please and thank you instead of give me that. So she's a good influence in class.
Lascalzo is involved in several community service groups at her school. Her favorite subject is art. Lascalzo is currently employed at Big Boy's Restaurant in Bad Axe, and after graduating, Lascalzo plans on attending college. And that's why Cameron Lascalzo of Bad Axe Ascent High School is our Thumb Cellular Student of the Week.